for you today. The hype... Hello and welcome, wherever you're watching. This is Goodison Park. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Everton up against Arsenal.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Mope has eyes for goal, and just narrowly wide in the end. This is the lineup for the home team.
Well, although we have it down as a 4-5-1, it's actually more likely to be a 4-2-3-1. They play with two holding midfield players, a number 10 and two wingers. The system has a nice balance to it.
Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control. He has time to play it over. There's the cutback. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. So Everton restart the game, well aware that the pressure has been applied. How will they respond? Udogar onto Trossard. Chance to finish. Well, that was an opportunity to make the scoreboard look even better from their point of view.
Oh, big chance, missed that. This game is still very much in the balance.
Saka has a go. Still could be dangerous. In it goes at the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry. So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Nice weight on the pass, and nearly the ideal ball, but a good piece of defending. Bukayo Saka. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. Saka. Opportunity here. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. So back with the action, and Arsenal sprinting away with ease. Franklin, Mason Holgate with it, McNeil, and inches away, didn't miss by very much at all.
Well, the fans are going mad here, they think that was a penalty.
Kai Havertz, Saka. It's with Erdogan. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Mope. And offside it is. And they will make the change now. Mikel Merino. And he has options available. Udogar. And back with Havertz. Saka. Great opportunity. It's come off the keeper. And problem solved for now.
Well, there it is. Arsenal have created chance after chance. And I just can't see that changing. They've been excellent here.
And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Havertz. And Everton regaining possession. Havertz. And here's Saka. Well, it could be on for him here. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. Half time. That will close the book on the first half here at. Into the second half after a dominant first half performance by Arsenal. Martin Ødegaard. Can he make it count? Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And nicely struck. But the keeper takes charge, and it was pretty straightforward. Martin Ødegaard. Now with Havertz. Could be a chance to break here. Havertz. Is it going to be? An inspirational goalkeeping.
Well, that should have been a goal, but what a save that is from the keeper.
Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Stanley Mills. Well, that's splendid play. He read the situation defensively and did his job. McNeil. Determined defending. Timber. Well, when you have the lead, you can play in this manner, keeping the ball like this. Ødegaard. Hacked away by the keeper. Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation on this front, but the deal has now been confirmed, Stuart.
Yeah, and at that price, it seems like very good business, doesn't it? Looking forward to seeing his debut, and hopefully he can hit the ground running.
Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, unfortunately, it fizzled out in the end. And we have more live Premier League action coming up for you soon on EA TV. It's Everton facing Brentford. McNeil. O'Brien. Over the touchline for what will be an Everton throw. Well, Everton losing possession. And plenty of room in the wide area. Decides to shoot. And nicely parried away. Declan Rice. Everton doing well to win back possession. Asensio. Well, not pretty, but very gritty. Calvert-Lewin. Saka. It's with Takehiro Tomiyasu. Martinelli. Is this the moment? If there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Franklin. Promising pass. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Throw into Arsenal coming up. Mikel Merino. Victor Gyökeres. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. A useful cross. Well, no problems defensively. And a chance, Ødegaard! Unable to get a body in the way. And they fancy a short one. Teammate available. And there goes the final whistle. No cause for celebration in the Everton camp. A defeat for them here. What did you make of it?